Hello, what is up, guys? TS Football Broadcast here, back with another video. Alright, so I did sign some more scrubs to this roster. I am making the very, very, very gutsy call of not training for Baker Mayfield right now. As of right now, this is our team. Probably going to be sending a few people out, maybe training a guy in. I kind of like where this team is going. There's some players. I mean, look at this guy. Anthony Jennings. He's going to get a lot of time. If he's good, I'll totally throw him in. And we got Darren Lee, former first-round pick. I can't believe I actually remembered his name. Dan Shelton, another first-round pick. We're going to get right into a game. I'm a little not warmed up on Madden, so I will... Nah, I won't do a train this time. I'm kind of excited to hop into a game. I'm going to play both offense and defense. A little worried about how this is going to go because I, like I said, I haven't played Madden much this week. I was playing a crap ton on like Monday, guys. Like, I have this Dolphins franchise. I'm probably about eight seasons in on that one, or seven, or five, or I'm a lot of seasons in. That's the point. I don't even know. I had the Ryan Tannehill season, or not the Ryan Tannehill, excuse me. The Rose and Holly season, the four or five seasons of Burt. Yeah, I probably am six or so seasons in. I don't know. Maybe I'll show you guys that at the end of the episode so you guys can see how crazy things have gotten. I gotta be at least six seasons in on that at that point. Alright, am I gonna go coaching suggestions? And this time, yeah, I like halfback dive. With this, I don't like the formation. You're giving me one receiver? Or three receivers, one tight end? I think this team, I gotta think here. I forgot who I have on this team again. I were probably a one running back set. Maybe we are a one tight end team. N'Keal Harry, Damian Bird, Marquez Valdez-Scantling. I mean, okay, definitely. Alan Ladd. Yeah, maybe we are a one trick team. Or a three RPO. Like I don't know how to do those very well. No doubt about it. As we're seeing so far, with that continuity, let's go by personnel because I do want to experiment. I want to experiment. You'll never hear those words out of my mouth again. Ooh, he's open. Here's a first down throw that's there. Complete. We go. Nice play for the first ever. Let's see here. I'm gonna mess with the depth chart a little bit more. I hope I pick play offense only, because if I did, I'm so sorry. Let's get Scantling in there. I'm a big Marquez Valdez-Scantling guy, in case you guys haven't noticed. I think he's gonna be good at some point. Okay, N'Keal Harry. MVS. More like MV future star. I really thought coming out he was gonna like coming out, and then this year, like the season that just happened, I thought he was gonna be Jory Nelson 2.0, but he hasn't really been that. And guys, before you're like, are you a Packers fan? I am a Browns fan. I just paid some attention to every team this offseason. Wow, he is not getting... Oh, that was a bad throw. Yeah, I really thought that was going to come out differently. That kind of sucks. Is this going to be my warm-up game where I play, like, complete dog shit? After a good punt, this offense, man, I was going to play defense, wasn't I? Yeah, I'll fix that once I get going on offense. Alright. Ooh, damn it. That was wrong. That was not what I wanted. Big Shaq Lawson gets the sack there. As I was watching the play unfold, yeah, let's just go to the referee because I wanted to see, was he going to put those two hands over his head and that universal signal for a safety? This is going to be really gutsy, guys. This is either going to go great or ooh! Catch it. Dang, that was beautiful.
That one covers 29 yards, first down.
That guy looks huge. No offense to him. Oh, it's Matt Lacoste. Okay.
And you can't be, because if you back off after throwing an interception,
we have minus one passing yards. How do we have minus one passing yards? And you and I both know. Is Valdez Scantling gonna be open? Ooh, he might throw it up there. Okay, that was meant to go Valdez Scantling. Okay, is there an accuracy thing here? I'm going to check Teddy B's accuracy real quick, because I'm looking at this, I'm like, I know I'm not that good at Madden, but I can't be missing that throw by that much. Throw about 84. Okay, he's got a bit of a weaker arm. Oh, what? He's got an 80 everything? Okay, maybe I am just that bad, man. All right, let's check this out. Whatever, we got, let's pound the rock with James White. Probably could have gotten more if I hadn't done that, but hey, whatever. James White is having a day. Quandre Diggs is also kind of having a day. Valdez Scantling, he can. Oh, there's Valdez Scantling. Woo! Jordy Nelson, too. You got a lot of yards, actually. Holy crap, good job. Alright, looks like we're going to run out the first quarter. Alright, now here's where I throw a bunch of guys in here and gonna waste 5 minutes on offense. I might just run the okay, I will let Tay B have a chance to get back in. He probably won't, but Jordan Howard, Rex Burkhead, I want Damian Harris in here. Fullback, James Devlin, Scantling, Lazard, Jacoby Myers, Henderson, Simi Kolbs. Why am I throwing all these guys over Damir Byard? I am. Oh, whoops. Oh, that's right, because I was going to throw Thaddeus Mawson. Wow, we're going to have a rough game. I can tell already. Okay, yep, Epineza. Former Cleveland Brown, Trevon Coley. Alright, we're going to throw... Oh, he's starting there. Yeah, let's keep Reggie Ragland in then. Raheem Terry. Yeah, okay, there. Okay. I guess that works. I do want to get some J.C. Jackson in there. Lindsey Pipkins, that's a guy who had a lot of potential. Well, now let's just leave it. Free safety... Let's throw Sua Cravens in a strong safety. I still think that guy could be good at some point. Slot, or lots of kick return. Carlos Henderson, kicker on safety. Long snap. No, we can't have Joe Thune getting hurt. Yeah, Matt Lacoste, why not? Third down running backs. Wow, we got a lot of running backs. Low key, that's going to really suck to clean up. Marquez Scantling, okay, wait, no. Damian Byard, you can be number three. Alright, see, no way. Maybe I do want Epineza in there. Sub package linebacker. I love me some Jawan Bentley, but not in the preseason. Terry, you're going to take the job because I just need a guy there, frankly. Obi Mofoa, no. Where's that speedy guy? Not Grant Delpit. It's really speed guy. Lindsey Pipkins. Yeah, that guy's got like 95 speed. 90? I thought he had 95. Okay, screw that. Where's one-year guy? There. All right, let's see how bad this goes, guys. Everything changes right there. I'm going to go with recommended man because I do not know his playbook like it is my Dolphins team's playbook. I probably should use that, quite honestly. It would have been really... Oh, my God. Jared Stidham. Holy crap, I hope your throw is better than that in the regular season, because boy, there was an opening there that you missed. Damian Harris. I remember thinking Damian Harris is going to be something. So far, not quite. Okay, where's Thad Moss? Thaddeus Moss. Oh my God, he's wearing 84. The bro's wearing 84. That's Scantling. That's Scantling. But Thaddeus Moss is wearing 84. Thaddeus freaking Moss is wearing 84. You know what that means? We got the tight end version of Randy Moss. I was about to say Reggie Moss. I'm like, who the fuck is Reggie Moss? Alright, if Thad Moss scores a touchdown here, he's automatically my starting tight end because I love me some Thad Moss. Alright, I was kidding. Maybe not. That was pretty cool. Thad Moss for the first touchdown of the game. Okay, halfback power, why not? Alright, is Stidham going to block? Oh God, this is going to be funny to watch. Let's see how Jared Stidham blocks. He was supposed to go that way and block. Okay, that really sucks. He really did bad. I was really expecting more. Alright, I think Thad Moss or Bird might be open. Oh, hey, we got a check down. I didn't even see that. That was great. Love me some check downs. Alright, who do I like more? Hey, I'm going that side. It's got Thad Moss, who isn't a blocker whatsoever, but hey, an extra body helps. Alright, so Damian Harris does get our rushing yards, and we get a goal complete. Good job, offense. I'm trying to involve Thaddeus Moss a lot, in case you can't tell, because I think he's going to be a big player on this team. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Okay, never mind. I was a little worried there that I threw it to the wrong guy. I was going to get picked. Ideally, when the regular season starts, I kind of have a plan. I'm going to run a lot of two tight end sets. Or maybe I'll just go, like, it's going to be, I think this team is going to be the team where I run. I'm either going to be running two tight ends, or I'm going to be running three receivers, which isn't going to be great for the running game, but I can't really imagine it being like we're going to focus on the run game. I mean, our best running back is a pass catcher. Okay, an out route's a very easy one to throw in here. So, damn, he missed. He missed bad. I mean, James White's a catching running back, I guess, so I mean, hey. You know, let's try it. Let's try this. Let's see how bad this goes. A draw play. I don't see these succeed every day. Okay, maybe they do succeed. I didn't think they were that good, but hey. Guess Rex Burke had a lot of yards. Alright, do I got Scantling, Lacoste, Thaddeus Moss? Oh shit, I see the pressure. Oh damn, that was really inaccurate. Jared Stidham. Why'd you have to be so inaccurate? Besides the fact that that was actually probably a pretty tough throw for you to make. I think Scantling might be open on the flat. I see Thaddeus. That ass Lewis gets us there. Woo, that Lewis, man. 5 receptions, 41 yards. I am not abusing the tight end position at all. And if you say so, that is blasphemous and completely 100% unadulteratedly true. I am abusing my tight end. Oh, shit, that was double. Oh, never mind. That worked. I thought that was going to be picked. I am abusing my tight end core, and I have no problem admitting it. I'm like, okay, yeah, I'll throw it to these guys. All right, going into half, should I throw pass out slot? Let's see it. Thad Moss, Myers. If Myers is in single coverage, we're throwing to Myers because I think Myers can beat a single coverage throw. Ooh, nope, Thad Moss is in single coverage, though, and it's overthrown and inaccurate. You know what? Ooh, wait, do they have what I want there? They do not. Okay, because we're going to do... After taking that shot, this is going to make perfect sense if it works. Okay, maybe having James Devlin's a little bit of a mistake, but hey. Oh, he might be... Oh, that's the tight end. I thought that was James Devlin. But I'm like, oh, damn. He missed... How do you miss throwing a screen? Okay, maybe I need a simpler screen, because that apparently was too complex. Let's try it. Come on. Okay, that feels a lot... Oh, come on. That didn't work. Oh, I could run 7 seconds. Nah, it's about it. I'm like, no.
and say we'll see what happens. The Patriots send out their punter.
The Patriots send out their punter, and I should really be wearing throwback jerseys. Damn it, next week. Or next game. Not next week. Hopefully this episode does not take a week to come out. Hopefully not. Okay. We got the ball back. Let's do this. Let's see how bad we can do. Pats, halfbacks. Nope, we're going to run a draw play. Why not? We got Damian, halfback Harrison here. Just realized, why the hell did I sign Jordan Howard? I'm thinking about this now. I'm like, why did I sign Jordan Howard? Other than the fact that he's a good running back. Because I'm sitting here, I'm like, I'm probably not going to use him. Oh, Burkhead might be in. So, can we hit Burkhead on? Is he going to be his coverage? Let's try it. Screw it. Burkhead, go get it. Okay, that was actually really close to working. I am not pissed off about that. Also, Jarrett Stidham, not doing bad in the stat department. 9 of 15. That's decent. That's what, 66%? I'm not a math major. Oh my god, that almost could have been an incompletion. I'm not a math major, guys, so I can't be like, yep, that's 60%. 10 of 15, I know that's got to be around 60%. 10 of 15, 66, I'm guessing he's got about 63%, so that's about what I'd expect. Oh shit, that's going to be a bad throw. Meant to hit square, I think. Is that the one I meant to hit? I don't even know. That was just not the throw I wanted. Maybe I did mean to hit that button. Oh my god, it's my old money play from Madden 19. Okay, I think we have enough time. Miss! Are you kidding? Okay, I guess he was under pressure. 10 of 18, I think that's 59. And I think this play is in my man play. No, this play is in my playbook, is it? Who's open? Who's open? Square, you're not open. That's not a pick. Holy shit, that's lucky. God, that play looks so familiar. Okay, man, this is my old playbook. No, it's not the playbook. Because I use a lot of dive, and I didn't see my dive right away. Okay, that kind of sucks that that didn't go so well, but hey, Jarrett Stidham, young quarterback, you're going to have to rise that crap out because he's inaccurate. And then making poor choices, which is completely my fault, and I need to get better about that. Pat's cross. Primary read. I think Lazard's going to end up being in the third quarter. Oh, Lazard. Oh, I was worried about that. He's above 50%. He's a good, jolly rookie. He's above 50% completion percentage. I suck at this play. It's going to be interesting. Ooh. That ass loot. Oh my god, why did you fumble there? Boy, come on, we were getting things together on offense. We were about ready to start turning the field up and going places, and my defense saved my ass. Okay, good job, defense. And now I gotta somehow hit Rex Burkhead on his screen. God, this is not. A little bit of another fumble. Are you kidding me? That's two fumbles. Dose fumble, and he just hit 100 yards passing. Wow, this is going to be 1980s this season if I was starting Stidham. Thank God I got Teddy B around. Did not go with Mayfield, though, because you guys did not seem to think, oh, damn it, I held the ball too long. Nothing was open, so I was just like, eh, let's take the sack. My quarterback's a downfield thrower. No, he isn't. Please, for the love of God, help him. If he has to throw it more than 10 yards. Alright, hopefully that works. And that, actually, I think lost yards. No, got back to the line.
Only muster a yard here to the 38.
We got a yard back. Holy crap. Okay, looks like we're going to have to get a little lucky here. Screw it. Angle. Oh my god, that was actually almost complete. Holy crap. I'm okay with that. If that had been complete, that would have been sick. Alright. Yeah, so I didn't trade for Baker Mayfield, though. So, yeah, this is our backup quarterback. Granted, Mayfield definitely would have been our starter, probably, because, one, he's higher overall. Two, I'm a Browns fan, and three, yeah, Baker, Ken Mayfield. That'd be a pretty expensive backup, though. And that'd be a really expensive backup, having Teddy B in there. I love Teddy B, but... Okay, you know what? We're done writing these fucking plays on here. For passing, I'll admit they have some good ideas, but for running, no. I'm going to start running my own damn running plays. I don't know how to pass in this game very good. Now running the ball. Ooh, he's gonna be open. What the hell was that? Are you kidding me? Jared Stidham. Okay, are you even a legitimate quarterback? Now where's Dive? Dives are pretty overpowered. Maybe I should start running two tight end sets, because I feel like that'd help out some of the inaccuracies. And that was a 3-yard run. This sucks. This fucking sucks. Stefan Gorkowski, get a field goal for me. Oh god, I missed that. Damn. I thought I could kick a field goal. I guess not. And now time to lose the game in style, though. Alright, personnel. I want to run two tight end sets the rest of the game, because I think that'll be what we need to win. This looks like a bad idea, I can tell already. Oh shit, that Lewis is going down the sideline. Oh god, he's showing some Randy Moss looks there. That Lewis takes it to the 25. 46 yards after catch. Thad freaking Lewis.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play.
That was awesome. He's on the field. Oh my god. We might be able to get a touchdown with Thad Lewis. Oh damn, that was the wrong throw. Oh man, if B had caught that, imagine that. Thad Lewis catches the long ball. Then he catches the touchdown. Thad Lewis, the legend. Who's going to be open? Corner routes wide open. Ryan Izzo goes in. I do like me some Ryan Izzo action, too. Wow, Jared Stidham putting on an interesting show, I'll say the least. Do I have any three?
What can this offense do? Can they strike back? We'll see. First and two.
I really don't have a lot of power run plays, do I? This is around halfback lead to shut the game out. Like, plays on this set should be good. And now we'll see a timeout used on defense. Sony Michel just got his ass kicked there, too.
57 to go in the ball game. So second and nine, and you'd have to figure just about all 11 probably crashing the line here. Again, it's Michel.
Does anyone else wonder why... I think I just ran off my guy to get most of those yards. Anyway, is anyone else wondering why they would have Seattle and New England playing in the preseason? Like, this reminds me of them playing the Eagles. This just does not seem like a good idea from, like, a mental health standpoint. Like, I feel like the players would just be like, all right, I don't care, this is preseason. These guys crush my hopes and dreams. I'm going to freaking injure the shit out of myself because I fucking hate them.
And they'll be disappointed to have to burn
like,
one there.
Does anyone else see that? Down. Like,
on first down, Michel. And he'll take
I see it.
Just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. The tackle there by
Matt, is he going to get in? Is he going to get in? Sony Michel, every play on this drive running. And he's probably my starting actual running back. This is not what I should be doing right now. I just want to see if I can get a touchdown. I should start running hurry up and be even more of a jerk. Oh my god, he actually got in. And that is game. Okay, am I sure I'm on all pro? Because this does not feel like all pro. 28-14. I mean, some of those missed throws made me think it was all pro, but I'm like starting to run. I'm like, is this all pro? Loading. Alright, yep, we won. Settings, league settings. That is all pro. Okay, maybe I should play all man because I did not feel the pressure on that one. Let's advance to next week. And yeah, that's episode. Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Twitter description below. Have a nice day and goodbye.